Right, so this is the M-Tech Micro Drone. It's pretty much the same size as my Cheerson CX and CXA, although personally I think they're better quadcopters, but these two don't work as a motor's gone on each propeller. It has some pretty good lights, red and green. I mean, they're awesome. So let's give it a whirl. So this is the control. On, slow, fast, simple as that. And I found with this, even as much as I trim it, it's still got a bit of a mind of its own. Compared to the Cheersons, I personally really struggle to fly it. Well, excuse the dog. Slow mode. These lights are about the best thing on it. It looks cool as hell. It doesn't fly smooth as hell. Right, let's go into fast mode. And it is fast. As you can see, it is fast. Find it hard, quite hard to control. Even I've played with the trimming, I don't know. It's just a problem I've had with it. Woo. You can easily find it with the lights. Blue, green and red. Really slow pirouettes. It's on fast mode as well, this. So, there is the M-Tech Micro Drone. Personally, I think I paid 20 quid. Personally, half the price. Get the Cheerson CX10, easier to control, although they do break easy. Yep, maybe I've got a faulty one, I don't know. Thanks.